glimpse of the high life. 50,000 feet of me just trying to get my mind right. Trying to move in decency in order in the limelight. I just said the limelight. That just mean they watching and clocking like Walter Cronkite. I just hope the glory that they got to give go above me. Cause I got darkness in my heart, I'm talking very ugly. I can't be fronting now, straight up and down, I need grace. Am I reality? Let me ask, sometimes I need space. I'm just a real person, behind a steel curtain, who had some issues growing up, that stuff is still hurting. I'm just a ghetto boy, who made it past 25. My cousin and I both took shots, but my cousin died. Who on the block without no papa, teach me how to survive. About it, I make no excuse, and vow to never cry. I seen juice and could identify with Pop too, but rather chose to carry myself compared. Thought if I got killed, what my family gon' do? I got dreams, still praying they come true. Wasn't the smartest, could've did a million things better. Just wanted us to stick together like a chain letter. When me and God came together like the zip on the leather, it was official, wasn't no issue with no cheddar. Wasn't no pistol to my head, wasn't no threat of being dead. I'm saying, when the Lord got me, it wasn't robbery, I wasn't scared. It did catch me off guard, especially when I look back and saw how many times I was around. Hard cooked crack, hand on that illegal click clack. That Desert Eagle get back, over just my crack. The skull is cerebral, the evil in this world was created for a purpose. We hate it, but we just can't go and ignore its service. It is here to be a clear distinction of what it means to be absolutely and completely void of Jesus. But for the righteous, God gave us back our real self. We repent and we believe, cause we know that we need help. Psalm 119, 105 is on our top shelf. But the wicked won't listen to no one else but himself. But himself, crazy. But himself. But the wicked won't listen to no one else but himself.